In the PS5 release, there will be a handful of new features, mainly focused around a new fishing minigame. The PS5 version will also utilize the DualSense haptic feedback technology, so the world will be as immersive as ever. Hopefully, this release will be the best possible version of the game and give everyone who played it previously a whole new experience. Most of all, it gives those of us who like to play everything on the PS5 a reason to try it out.